Oh my god, I didn't even see that. It is so nice.
We're here in the borough of Queens.
And Kings.
We're here to help the Torres family. Four people, one small space. Let's do this, Jesse.
Let's go, Robin.
I'm Sol.
I'm Kevin.
Siler is my toddler, he's 2.5, and Mia's our baby, 9 months. So when I first applied for the whole IKEA home makeover, I had baby Mia coming. And unfortunately, daddy wasn't here to really help me because he was in Afghanistan.
9 months in total, in training.
Basically almost the whole pregnancy. Jeez, lucky man, huh? I was struggling, but I was like, oh my God, I can't let my husband come back. And this bedroom looked like this, like, oh, it's horrible, you know? It's not a fun place, honestly, for the kids. It's not fun for us neither. Mm-hmm. I wish.
Okay, so I know you guys have challenges with your clothing storage and your organization. Tell me about that.
Everything is like, basically almost like tumbling out of the closets.
I have to do this because I have no space to hang it, so I have to put some clothes in here.
I'm the only one that has like a closet, which is in the hallway. I do not have two closets.
One for your shoes and one for your clothes.
It's the same closet, silly. Right now in the room we're in, everything is just thrown at us and we never have that. Just close our eyes and open them and just feel, you know, at peace.
I bet it's overwhelming.
Very. It's just too much for us.
Okay guys, so this is a huge challenge for us. Tiny space, so we gotta go up the walls with storage and we utilize the space under everyone's bed.
Speaking of the beds, we should give them a new mattress.
We looked at the natural spring mattresses together and they loved it.
That comes with the 25-year warranty.
Sure does. I'm excited to make sure that this space is gonna be all cleaned up and safe for the whole family. IKEA Long Island was able to arrange for assembly and delivery service to help us with our tight timeline. Now we're gonna go rock this makeover out. So there are four of you in one space. You didn't have enough storage, you were surrounded by chaos. Are you excited?
Yeah. Oh my
god.
Oh my god. No way. There's no way this is our room. Oh my god, I could walk and feel like I'm not falling. Oh my god. This is amazing.
Ready?
Yeah, we should march.
Yes.
Babe, look at your shoes. You have no excuses now. This is beyond beautiful. Like, I am like in total shock. Like, are you sure this is our bedroom? Oh my god, this is so nice. I don't even know what else to say. I'm like, oh my god.
As far as clothing storage, you put your shoes there, and you have extra shoe boxes for like special occasion shoes, like for your heels for going out and everything.
You're gonna need more than those for my shoes. I'm kidding.
That's what the top of your closet is.
I know, right?
And the lights turn on when you open the door.
Yeah. Oh wow! Mm-hmm.
They're battery operated. And then underneath, we have toy storage for him.
Oh wow!
Look
at the baby stuff. And you can carry that around.
We have the changing pad that you can use anywhere, like on the sofa or on the bed, and it's waterproof, so it's not gonna leak through.
It's so clean and simple, and like everything has a place.
I feel amazing. I finally have a closet that I can put all my clothes. I can have space to walk. The kids have their own beds.
Beautiful.
Super beautiful.
That is my word. Jeez. It's completed our family bedroom because since it's four of us in one, I now feel like we've all become one in this room comfortably and happy. Who would have thought that this room could really look like this?
It doesn't feel like just a room. Now it's part of our home.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this week's episode. Please be sure to share it with your friends and family and visit HomeCourseSeries.com.